What year did importers bring the first herd of alpaca to breed in the U.S.? Was it A, 1910, B, 1948, or C, 1984? The answer, brought to you by Mahindra, when we return. The year that importers first brought a herd of alpaca to America to breed was 1984. The animals were domesticated in South America some 6,000 years ago. Brought to you by Mahindra.